Devils?
The Devolves. Okay, so it's not in here. So that didn't make much sense. See, so there's nothing there. That's just a town. That's where apparently the Hobbit is at some point. Blessed by the Wind. What are you? It's some desert killers. What's this called? Fork Tower. I can't get in, right? Oh, can I? No. So let us figure out heck this is. Check what's in here. Okay. Library, Shergate Castle, get the ship back, tab to the one castle, second floor, get three of the weapons, go to Big Bridge East. Okay, that makes. I forgot about that. I forgot that this was literally right there. Oh, do I have to fight those? Yes. Ooh, like actual gargoyles. But like, no, you cannot be here. A weird cat. My cat is crazy. Just remember that, everybody.
We need to know. We go now. We go in here now.
So hopefully we'll get through these fairly quick. Why did you come back to life, sir? Kick. Attack. Kick. Yeah, you should be dead now. I guess I didn't need kick anymore because you're the only one. There we go. HP mastered. Book open. Love how we have to burn the book to get in these places. It's like we'll just go through, it's fine. Don't worry. Got the secret treasure chest over here. Oh look, fancy imp things. Money. All the love. Oh, you're very tiny. So we'll get rid of these tiny wizard folks. I keep reading that name, and I keep thinking of the Pokemon. Executor. Event? Getting spit out here. Click. Get sucked back in the vent. Let's see where we go now. Sweet. Right after I get slammed to a wall. Well, that's a lot of imps. Looks like we're here. Hello. How do you do? You like the colors? Attack them. Make them dead. They no longer deserve to live. Is this something? No? Is that just a broken thing? So now I'm gonna get sucked back in. Here we go. Let's see where this one takes me. Monsters! Monsters are always in the- Oh! There's a random ninja guy. Oh, that sounds like boss music to me. Or semi-boss music, at least. Illusion. Now he's better at evading. He's got a pretty hard punch, at least. Well, I doubt he's punching because he's got those fancy swords. There goes one. Oh, she's dead. Gonna have to rectify that. That's far enough, death. Oh yeah, I should have probably restocked up on items. So, a tent. Okay, which way are we gonna go? Treasure chest to the left, treasure chest to the right. So, there's a secret passage. Attack, kick, best way to get through these. They are the lowly imps. I didn't do it!
You did do it, you puddler!
Stop blaming me for the puddles! Oh, Shadow Dancer. That was on the floor. Here. Weird. Crystal helmet.
I am
monster? Why are the monsters always in the boxes? But they're in there with the item. Like, I can understand if the box was the monster, because that tends to be a thing. Damn it. I meant to walk and take the box. Not walk by the box and just get monsters anyways. Well, it's trying to confuse me, but I'm already confused. Can't confuse me any more than I am there, monster. Sorry to tell you. So Riley, we shot that first video today. The first hot sauce video. Twas a time. Does not look like there are any boxes here. I'm gonna go in here anyways, just to see what's up. There's a box beast killer. Yep, we did the first three. We're gonna do another three next week. I'm not sure exactly when they're gonna be posted yet, so just keep an eye out for the fucker social medias. What the fuck? And yes, drop me back down. Yaw! Hey! Yeah, I noticed that. I was like, somebody subbed! Sweet! Good YouTube. But, yeah, we did the first three. We did a little bit different. We did two nuggets per sauce, and we dipped the first one, and then the other one we, like, coated it, like, top and bottom. So we're gonna do that with all of them. And then afterwards, we're gonna do that gummy bear. The gummy bear is gonna be great. And, one of the other things we're gonna do is all the leftover hot sauces are gonna be used for stream, for subs, so every sub I get, I'm gonna take a teaspoon of hot sauce. This monster is very strong. I wish it would just not. Yeah, so it's gonna be interesting. Especially the subs. One spoonful. there'll be a subathon and just like everybody subbing and I'll be like, oh god, so much hot sauce. Why? Oh, that must have been a fun time. Why will this thing not die? I've given it so much damage, and I literally just ran into you in the middle of this place. And you gave me no experience, just APB. What? Fuck. This is just imps. Told you before, imps, you cannot confuse the confused. Yeah, just trying to add some more interactive content. So I can't go that way, so I'll go this way then. We'll just go the regular way. They don't want to let me take the shortcut, so I won't take... Oh, you suck. Feels like nap time. Raise. Now everybody's got old age. God damn it, they've got all the fancy fancy magics. Ouch! What? That's right, punch the shit out of him. Level 2 old. We're gonna do that. We're gonna raise this person. Good, good, come back to life. Of course. You're no longer confused. Good. I'm gonna Phoenix down you. I'm gonna Kiraga everybody. Stop that. Damn it. Okay, that works. So now you are no longer confused. I gotta make everybody not old again. Shouldn't that power up the monks? Old monks should be ridiculously strong. They all ready for the shools. No, I didn't fix it. So we're gonna rush up through here. What do we got left? So we're just going straight then. Give me the tablet, except for there's gonna be this giant boss fight because I'm getting the tablet and he sent his minions. This is why we can't have nice things. Fuck off. Where the fuck am I? Okay, so death heals that, gotcha. That makes tons of sense. Let's see. Abilities. You have fine passages. That's fine. What do you have? Light step. Now I want fine pits. Because I keep falling in these goddamn pits. And that all that had was an ether. Oh, one of you fuckers again. Slowly getting through, slowly getting through. Let's get in there. This thing's got so much health. Taut Avis. Die, giant bird, please. Okay, that kind of hurt a little bit. But the zoo-like creatures have always been strong. Oh, I remember that one of 15 now. Up on top of the mountain. All covered in cheese. Don't know how the song goes.
gonna make your ears bleed. Save point. That means the bad things are about to happen. Yay! Hope you guys are ready. No, it's not the map. There it is. There's the big fella. Kill these imps and get them out of the way first. Damn confusion! Bam, bam, bam! Punching everything to death, cause I'm strong. There's that. Excellent, excellent. Oh, there was, I almost missed a chest. How did I not see that? Gonna have to heal everybody after this battle. Stop confusing all the people. It's not a very nice view. Oh, you're fucking dead. Gonna take all my potions. Oh, almost. Dark matter. Is there another one over there? Yes, there is. Okay. I was just fucking blind for a minute. It looked like they blended into the walls. Why you gotta confuse my characters, bitch? Making my characters miss much needed experience. Making me waste my much needed items. Circlets. Okay, not good for anybody with the class thing right now, but. So we got some ninjas. Or samurai. Ronin ninjas. So let's see what boss fight we got coming here. Really? Really? I had literally just touched the tablet. I didn't, like, this isn't even the boss fight. What are you doing to me? If I get away or I kill it, I'm happy either way. There, oh! It turns people to stone? What? Didn't know that. There we go, I knew one of you would be here. Made it this far. Bunch of toddlers, eh? Here to send me to my grave? We'll see what happens. Just four of you. Okay. Mind is being drained? What does that even mean? I think a boss battle is a good time as any to throw money at people. Lightning scroll. Okay. He's gonna get healed again. Kick. Threw it all four last time. What the hell, man? Now that's getting annoying. Why are you kicking one? I am so confused. Kiraga? Except for Kyo. Kyo's immune to their damage. Decent shurikens. Apparently that did fuck all. Okay, so two people have regen now. Okay. Spellblade. Well, let's go. Yeah, drain works. Drain. Do this. So it's hitting what? I just don't understand that. I'm just gonna make you, if you hit one per, yeah, I'm just making you attack. Okay, one's dead. Like, wow, this, they're getting so many attacks in. Oh, okay. That also works, I'm fine with that. Can I teleport out of here now? Oh, I can get in you now. Good. Good to know. Resting place of the strongest white and black magic. Both shall be destroyed. What? Magic. So somebody's gonna have to change to a time mage. Just because I need to use the magic. Teleport. Now we leave. Samurai. That was a fine passages, yes. Slugs, do you really want to be doing this? Apparently, because I can't hit anything. Getting a lot more lucky with that death spell thing, I guess. Excellent, excellent. So get right over here.